Okay, I think I got it. No. I was not ready for a dark Ven. Vinitas. I'm trying to protect him, I think is what it is. Okay guys, I cannot see what you're doing, so we're gonna switch. Maxine? Guess he's switching. Because I have to play the dodging game, but that's what I'm doing. Alright, Maxine, switch out Kino. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Can't see anything! Sorry, Ven. Didn't mean to get hit off at me. Meteor crash to work on you, bitch. Bam! Three! Oh, you fucking hurt. God damn it. No! You are not doing that, you little shithead. I didn't get you. Didn't get you yet. Look at that, I'm doing. Sorry, Ven. Had to kick your ass. You mean well, I'm sure.
I'll find you, Sora.
Riku hair, though. Looks better when he's younger than when he's older.
Huh? Roxas?
What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
I thought so.
Causing someone to be hurt.
Yeah, it's one of these things. Okay, hopefully I do not run out of time while I do this, because it's not one of the good places to stop recording.
Roxas? No. Wait.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
Huh? Hmm.
Care about more than anything else.
My close friends. What is going on? Huh? Sora!
He's the voice of every gamer when they ask those stupid fucking questions. How the fuck did I figure out this fast?
Huh? Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right. I wish... to heal the pain from the past.
I wonder if those different answers give you a different thing. Or is this for me thinking I can?
Hmm?
Message in the bottle, baby. Wah, wah.
What's this?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Diz! I mean, Ansem the Wise. What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past, even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research, and hid them within Sora.
So this is... data?
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people,